A woman is suing Zoomtan and a man from Ogden, after she says he spied on her while she used a tanning booth. She says this man, Kevin Montante, used a cell phone to record her. Montante was arrested last December and charged with unlawful surveillance. The lawsuit claims that Zoomtan failed to maintain and manage the salon and its booths.